Yeah, boy, just play with that extra line. Is he not gonna do it? Oh, he's gonna do it. My bad, right? That was a good one to spin. This got that tack on it. Damn. Got it, great. You look down as soon as I hit it.
Sounds bad, ain't it? Oh, shit.
Because I got one up there in the bush.
Yeah. Oh, Jeff Hall Liberty. Watermelon, pretty much. Looking at right through the gap. Not that one. God dang it, man. Gotta hit one of that damn gap. Oh, fine.
That's one.
He's running.
He's running.
Hit it right to the right. Oh, shit. I'm trying to hit that gap or popping it up.
Is that a 240 bat?
Yeah.
RC
240 burst?
Yep.
KP, that other one I got is the same here, it's just different color.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's a,
it's a special edition.
Yeah, it's a player's model.
That's the thing about getting mine rolled, though. I don't have a return on it.
Oh, really?
No, not when they roll it, because they've already opened it out of the wrapper.
So they took the barcode and everything?
I just got the bat with, yeah, just the bat. I've never done it, I mean. For $30 extra, I was like, I'm going to try it.
You'll be ready.
That's what I'm saying. I want to see if it makes a difference.
It makes it just like it broke in.
I wonder how many swings it'd be considered, you know?
About 200. But it breaks it in consistency. It ain't like hitting it with a bat.
It's evenly all the way around.
Yep. So it's supposed to be game ready.
God, nobody's hitting that one.
That's what I'm saying. Except me.
From the chain.
What's going on now? Ooh. Spin doctor.
Pretty sure it's the one Josh got. He bought it.
Got curved out.
Canaler. Just under it, I've been gone.
Two.
Spend another dollar for that, and you can have a damn in the park home run. Yep.
Fucking
can I just feel so light at 27 plus so good.
Not this
one, these 5 or 6. Hey. I think it sounds so crispy.
It does sound crispy. I hadn't really swung it that much. I had my one and I sold it, and then Josh got rid of it, so I bought his back just to have one. It was like right after they changed that rule.
Yeah.
I was like, fuck it, I'll get one back just in case. At least I'll have one for you, Triple SA. Yeah. Five good swings.
He's a pearl.
He is with one of his friends.
I got one more.
I don't want it. It's going to be a hard one to get.
I think I should start with balance first, or does it matter? Sounded good. Oh, it jammed me. Try this new bat out. Zero swings. Oh no. First swing. It actually did feel good. Oh no, under it. Oh, Oh man, it hurts when I swing around.
Yeah. Still pinging a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh,
that was a mush ball, fella.
Yeah, it's high swing. Fast pitch ball.
Oh man, just missing it over there.
Oh,
it's a good tree. Oh, that's hot, dude. Yeah, sounds good, too. This is a good pop. Oh. Draw these two out. I know this green one's hot. Sounds a little different, don't it? That's the first bad pitch you've ever had. They've all been right down the middle. Ooh-wee. Ooh, right in the mud. Ooh. Dang. Yeah. Ah, on top of it. Ah, you tired already? Go for it. Ah, ended up being a good pitch. Oh man, tried to roll my wrist. Oh no. Try this wire.
Is that the one you got from me a long time ago?
Yeah, from Bronx Little B.
Yep. I got two from him. Well, one from.
Ooh. Go back to this white one. I think it felt the best.
You got three and two behind you.
I'll throw you these.
Oh!
Sorry. Under a little bit. Flash ball. Try the wicket again.
Ooh.
Heads up. Oh.
That's a shitty ball. That's a way up there. This is a decent.
Got him, what?
Damn, somebody slingshot.
Y'all can stay to that side. It ain't going that way, I promise. Ooh, make it go behind me. I ain't swung a bat in almost 4 months since the last season. Damn, I'm all up underneath that bitch. That's the only way I'm getting one to go that way. I want it down.
Stuck in a fucking fence. Stuck in a fence.
We're right between them.
That's crazy. Leave it there for a minute. That's funny.
Mara's still feeling jealous from digging that hole this week. I'm not used to a balance.
It'll take a minute to get used to it. But there's, you can have so much control with a balance ball, dude. And it'll take about 200 swings to break that thing in. Some 240 back is good.
Oh, yeah. Sounds different than this one.
Oh yeah, that's 220.
It is.
Did you get that from Bronson?
I got this one from Buckner.
Hey, hung in there one, dude. Ammo. The heels come on. Five, I think. until you get that rope in. So that's what he's in Drake's. That white one he got.
Yep.
He had it rolled from the factory.
I think he'd get a back roller.
You know, there for a while, people wondered if bats roll. Then they come up with new bats that's already hot.
Oh, yeah.
Bat rollers are going to get popular again, dude.
Real popular.
Because it's 240 bat.
That one felt great.
Shit,
I'll be 39 this year.
Don't blink. You be my age.
I already have. I had to get myself in a shim. Yeah, I didn't do nothing but dig Thursday and Friday. My arms are jello.
You said water arms, too?
Yeah.
You digging my hand?
Yeah, right beside some fiber optics.
Two more. Last one is around.
Shoulders are jello. Like.
I guess old gray's a shape now.
I cannot spin the ball, save my life anymore, dude. Killed me.
Can't never could what I tell those guys.
Old headbanger. That's that one Drake locks. This thing is hot as hell.
Dude, that thing.
It's got a seam in it too.
That thing hits gas.
That's the reason they're going for about 400. Oh, I better quit hitting. That damn seam rod just in.
This thing's hard to piss too.
Stay back on my back foot.
More.
So I started doing them foul balls. Spin that thing. Got to spin. He threw me a ball and I caught it in the net with my glove.
Next!
You see him put the Hayabusa in the fucking smart car?
Huh.
One of them little two-door smart cars?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a dude built one of those with a Hayabusa engine.
Wow.
That little bitch sounds wicked.
I kind of have that as the plate. My foot's on the top of the plate.
Josh,
this is 26. The next one up after the other one blows up. That one's got a big seam in it.
Yeah, I don't know why I hit the head in a minute. That seam raised up on it.
Hit it last year in that cold weather.
Your fall ball, man.
Yeah.
Drake was hitting it too. I think every time he grabbed it, it went out. Still kind of pinging a little bit.
Yeah.
Comes off good.
Feels good. Feels good. Keep it up.
Shit.
Get to my damn chest, man.
Huh?
Gotta let that thing get to my chest.
Yeah.
Better get into my zone. Hey, I'm like hitting out here. Right here, I can feel myself hitting right here instead of down in here.
Sitting in my bag for so long.
Shit, I remember
when he's
damn
and
off.
Oh yeah, these things.
Grab that one, like, fucking swing.
It just
seems. You lost the one you had after like 100 swings?
Yeah, I seen it back. Sorry.
I'll scoot that thing back a little left gone. Frank was calling it deep as hell.
You don't want to do a grounder when you barely swing, though.
I know. That's the only thing about dinking. It's ugly and it don't work. People are like, swing! But when it works, people are like, man, that's a thing!
Oh, heads up. Right. Get my timing back. That's probably that's scared to hit it for third base now.
Yeah. You gotta keep it low, because if you keep it low, shortstop will run under these.
Yeah. Oh, I like that. You gotta get it up in the air over there. Like that, perfect. Well, that's third base is deep.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Then I tried to swing hard. Ah, oh, thunder. Thing went a mile, didn't it?
Yeah.
Oh! Roddy's gonna get it. Man's gone. Maybe.
Up front and then out easy.
Oh, man!
There it is.
That's like crack a loon.
Cracked on that one, didn't it? There you go, Frank.
Not in
the
head. He's like, I can't see. 525.
Get this one full. Ooh! That's spinning.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Oh! Get that one, Tommy! He probably would.
Once that Adam didn't hit Adam, boy. I was tripping, dude. When Adam and Clay was trying to kill him that night, he was snapping him. I
was crazy. Oh, no! My foot slipped. Is that in here? Oh! Oh, man, under it. Got the height. An old Frank out there. Trying to roll my wrist a little different. Than that other one. Oh no!
That rainbow.
That's close. Sun rainbow. Oh man, now I'm missing. Swinging too hard. Base it right here. Yep, better. Oh man, I'm gonna try this other bat. Thanks, hot. Oh, just under a little bit. Gone though, ain't it?
Almost.
Just gotta stay down a little bit. There we go. That's out of here. In the mud.
Disappeared in that mud.
Ah, oh, about didn't swing.
That was too hot.
Just moonshotting it, but I'm trying to hit it up there, I guess. Man, that was perfect fit too. That was all arms, I feel like. Sure. Oh man, that was good.
Last one.
Bomb it with this bad boy right here. Oh, in the net.
Right about playoffs when I start coming back around.
back a little bit, so we're on the fence.
Starting to stretch a little.
Ash.
What's starting to stretch?
See, one is only about that long, now it's getting down here about like this.
That's how mine's here on the camp I'm rolling. I just raised up on those.
Maybe I can go that way now.
That bad, I promise you. That thing will give you a lot more control, man. You haven't got that plate on the end.
Right. Dropping my damn shoulder. We're gonna have a fight?
No. Ooh. That dude got a car stop. That made that damn part another person in the place.
Probably. Ah.